And that's like a German style?
Well, when I taste it, you know, I think it's kind of bready and I get some nice fruit tones to it. Fizz, dates, plums. So I kind of compare it sometimes to a Doppelbock or a double style. Definitely kind of like a brown, too.
And it'll be heavier alcohol content.
I think this one's about 7.
It's actually a half and half mix of Doppelbock and Belgian double with fig juice.
Oh, it should kick your butt then.
Yeah. It's like 7 something.